Rothman's July handicap, and away they go. And welcome when Rhapsody's footstep broke well there from foot towards the inside. King Charles right on the outside. Great Sun, then it's Pacer. Right moving up right on the outside of them again is Ever Fair. They are then again followed by Don the Stripe. Just on the inside is Boart and Lightning Shot. And Orion are last at this stage, but a very compact field of the race up towards the Grill Hall and about 1,700 metres to go. And it is still Rhapsody's footstep in front there from Welcome Boy on the rails. Towards the outside of them is Great Sun. Ever Fair is in there. So is Simon Magus. A very tight field with, well, with Politician now second last, but no more than six lengths covering the field as they disappear from view. When they come into view, my view again, they'll have about 1,500 metres to go. And it was Rhapsody's footstep who was making the running in the early stages there, with the favourite Politician next. But now it is Rhapsody's footsteps still clear there from in second place. Moving up on the outside is Ever Fair. Just behind that is Great Sun, well placed. Towards the inside is King Charles, has improved his position. On his inside again then follows Pacer, well placed. Boart is making his move now, and towards the outside again is Politician, but he's a long way, well, a long way, about 5-6 lengths off the leaders as they race through the 1200 metre mark. And now it's Lightning Shot, will last at one stage, who goes there from Don the Stripe on the rail side. And it's Don the Stripe, it looks like, from on the outside of that is Lightning Shot. Behind them again follows Rhapsody's footstep. There's one on the blind side of that, could be Fast Piece or Orion. Then follows Politician, who makes his move now. Simon Magus, Never Fair, and then Boart is next best. And behind that again is Great Sun. They've got about 500 metres to go on the Rothmans, and it's on the stripe in front there from a Lightning Shot on the outside. Then a break of three lengths to Rhapsody's footstep on the outside is Fast Piece, and then follows Ever Fair and Politician. Big Nickel will be along there with them. Behind them again follows Politician, who's now about seventh and about six lengths off the leaders. They take the final turn. They've got 500 metres to go on the Rothmans, and it's on the stripe in front. The 25-1 chance. Don the Stripe brings the Rothman July field into the straight with Lightning Shot. Last year's winner second. Doors inside is Rhapsody's footstep. Then follows Fast Priest, and there comes Politician in the orange colours towards the outside. Orion is there. Boart and Ever Fair towards the inside. But 100 to 200 to go. It is Politician in front now. And it is Politician.